I was shipwrecked on an island in the South Atlantic seas, just a lone survivor with the monkeys in the trees. When I saw two little pygmies, they were strolling on the shore, and they sung a pygmy love song like I never heard before. Pygmy girl, they seemed to be so happy in their little pygmy world. He held her close and kissed her, then he whispered in her ear,
"Let's do the wang dang taffy apple tango, dear. Pygmy love, pygmy love, pygmy like a pygmy love.
Nobody loves a pygmy like a pygmy do. You wanna wanna zoo."
Then the little pygmy saw me, I was standing by a tree. They grabbed their poison darts and started running after me. They took me to their village and they put me in a pot. The pygmies danced around me while the fire was getting hot. Then the little pygmy chieftain came a charging through the trees. He nearly lost his eyeballs when he took a look. He said he much too skinny and he far too tough to chew.
You better get him out of there, you're going to spoil the stew.
Pygmy love, pygmy love.